People, today I have Infinite the plush toy. It's a custom plush. I made him out of a sock. You see right here, I just did needle, and this one is his gem. I just use some fur on it. It's like kind of crazy. This one, I use black. I use green. Yeah, this is green. It's not really perfect, but I like how it looks. It's not all perfect. See, the eye has red in it. I use marker on it. But yeah, I say it's fine. I did not do the feet yet. I was gonna do it after this. But yeah, I really like this. And I was gonna show you what I have right now, Black Friday. And yeah, I have Luigi. I have Mario. I have this guy. I forgot his name. I think it was Kumba or something. I have this guy, and I have Red Yoshi. That's what his name. Why you fall down? You can stand up. Oh, he's weak. This guy's weak. And the other one I have is Toad. Toad took his place. Because he keeps sitting down. Alright, I got you back up. Alright, so I'm going to turn this around. And here. Here's all my plushes. And one I have is too big to go with this one. So that's why I didn't show it. It's a Super Mario plush. Same thing as this. It's just too big. It doesn't fit the Luigi. So that's why I didn't bring it up. So, back to Infinite. Facing this way. Infinite is a really good plush. He is also a custom plush I made. And you see, the scissors right there I used. It's hard to use, but I used it. So this one, and then you could do a pose like this. Wait, what he does, like, or something like that. Or you make them the cross way, like this, like the angry way he does, or whatever. And they have the mark right here. I don't know why I put that right there. I think that's he has that, and his tail. Okay. So, yeah, looks good so far. His ears are kind of crooked, but I still like them. So, yeah, that's for my infinite plush. You can see this on Sonic Forces. So, yeah.